Every faith has seen the evidence of God in nature's beauty. And for the three Abrahamic faiths, there is something more. The meaning of those faiths is expressed by sound. The sacred texts are voiced and take on depth.
It's at the heart of the traditions that the meanings of the faith, the meanings of the sacred texts, are voiced. And it's in the articulation and sound of that that the meanings take on their depth and profundity. The merging with that sound, which is often viewed as the sound of the revelation of God, that the sound and faith come together.
Journey into the unexplored world of religious sounds to illustrate, to illuminate, how the faithful understand and experience their faith. Sound unites people of each faith. We live in a world dominated by visuals. With 700 years of Western print culture, our understanding of religion is almost exclusively through books rather than its sounds, on physical objects rather than tones. And yet, in the three Abrahamic faiths, sound is almost more important than the printed word. This is the backbone of our three episodes in the series Sounds of Faith.
And it's this flowing sense of fertility and productivity and empowerment. Water flows in all directions. It's soft and pliable, yet it's unstoppable. It comes to a mountain, and it, instead of attacking the mountain, it just works its way in and through and around the mountain. It gives people a sense that they're engaged in a life-giving process when they're involved in their faith.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah.
Whether it's Christianity, Judaism, or Islam, each faith believes that sounds can be transformative. This series will show how an understanding of the meaning and functions of these sounds can contribute to a greater understanding of three religions linked by geography, history, and one God.